Welcome to LOQation, the Loquitur news program. I'm Ian O'Neill.
And I'm Melissa Menser, and here's your news now. And these are your top stories in the Loquitur. The Cabrini student government is taking suggestions from students for a new school mascot name. Popular choices so far are Collins the Cav, Calvin the Cav, Cannon, and Captain Cav. The new name will be announced on December 2nd at the men's basketball game. Three Cabrini College seniors are being honored for their work on an audio documentary about the Philadelphia Mummers. Joe Cahill, Gianna Schicchettino, and Kerry Dougherty were nationally recognized as finalists in competition from College Broadcasters Incorporated. Since February 2009, Cabrini Dining Services provider Sodexo has been donating leftover food from the cafeteria to homeless shelters in Montgomery County. Some food must be thrown away for safety reasons, but food that is approved gets sent to the shelter to feed the hungry. This week is Spirit Week at Cabrini. Events are being held to honor the school's traditions, including the Black and White Student Gala, the annual Cabrini Spirit Staff Ceremony, a featured presentation by author Wes Moore, and the Mr. and Miss Cabrini pageant. A rally was held in Grace Hall to raise awareness for the upcoming election in the Sudan and the importance of making your voice heard. Let's check in to find out more.
The more voices that are heard and the more pressure that is put on the administration, the international community, you know, the less likely perhaps that occurs. 60% of the Southern Sudanese population needs to vote, at least that is what the terms of the agreement say. So now there's a lot going on. Who are the Southern Sudanese? How do we count it?
Is taking suggestions students for a new school mascot name. Since February 2009, has donated leftover food from Montgomery County. Food shelter. This week is Spirit Week. Events are held in a featured presentation by author coming in and your voice.
Less likely, perhaps.
2005, toward united with the North. Southern Sudan.
Affected in the area.
Here for location. Found about 4 messages. Take a look at how this impacts the community.
Such as Villanova,
they were both positive for early contributed to park cleanup. New I think it's a vibrant perspectives, ethnic, a lot of different perspectives that made it into the community.
They could open their annual
location inside the ship. Actually, get your tickets in the seal list. The 11th. I'm doing
this Pennsylvania attack. We'll be spending less and creating cut. It's definitely into how desperate she defending in the right. Also, you think about this offer one of to cooperate.
privilege of wonderful show joining us today.
My paternal before I was born. They lived in and down. She lived in a row. And we were walking on Sun Street, and I could stop that tickets. It was opening. Into the in the LA. Amazing thing, and that would be
of the education department. How do you find something?
Yes, it's too hard. Here. Show something. It's hard to do, but
now, the show last week, and I'm amazed at how the picture for each
successful passing it. Can't pass it right. When you can't the an awful lot of work. Looks great. Folks were perfect. Might not have been so there's a lot of play yet. The chancer doing it at the moment. All time. Times. And so I thought it was incredible. Physical. You went to a theater and there was no curtain. It was magic. It's a circus. Down in France. Into the civil. And set up audience in the first was dismissed. Next time, and
now what do you expect from the 1970s?
Audience. What happened isn't incredible. I think some feeling that they've because there's no break.
With Fieldy and Fieldy for the second consecutive year. The teams were the number one in the finals. Fieldhouse, Mercy City College, through the Edith Rock, and September 6th. This was not about the forward. Mark, all CC.
complete when done in your recorded fashion. Third Corinthians volleyball team defeated the number Bible at the near Alexis, named the game's most valuable. Double of the season, with 10 goals, the club high 20 days. Back players and kills during the match. For June in the first round of the tournament. Sports news, the Eagles, and the Indian Colts for cartilage injury. For 18 yards and one touchdown in the tournament. Deshaun, 9 yards back. Last against the Eagles are set to watch. For you this week and next week on Sports Coach. Jamie Oliver.